Lions Club members worldwide collected used glasses and hearing aids today as part of their Lions in Sight initiative. It's part of the Recycle for Sight program. Lions placed collection boxes at vision centers and select Walmart stores and several hundreds more in other locations throughout the state. The glasses will be distributed to those in need in developing countries where eye care is often unaffordable and inaccessible. Hawaii Lions Club members recently distributed 5,000 pairs of eyeglasses to villages in war-torn Afghanistan.